Let's just save here. So I can back out if I want to. Hello. Punch, punch. Attack. Okay, so we should have all our fireballs now. And all our points. I wonder if sleep spell would work on that. I can't use it, of course. I don't have it memorized. I can't memorize stuff from scrolls. Fireball. Right off the bat, with 2 points. Four, not bad. 10, Yay! Successful. Now, is he using this flail now? I'm not sure with all the saves and restores I've been doing. I'm gonna use all my fireballs. Seven, eight, 16. Spike, ow. Alright, gotta heal Spike next round. Unsuccessful, damn it. What is his? He misses a lot. I think, if I remember, I'm gonna put everything into attack next time he levels up. And ignore parry until next time. Parry helps you dodge attacks. I want him to be hitting. And dodging is important too, but... yeah, I wanna get that up. Oh, and I have to... heal the doggy. Ow, 10, right? Oh, there's just one, 10. Trazric became ill. Ow, 6. Heal the doggy. Successful, yes. I healed the doggy. It drove near hits but does no damage. Maybe the axe is no good on him. I can't give an item, can I? Use an item. Otherwise, I'd throw the flail over the Drobaneer. So Spike is at 24. Not too great. Drobaneer's at 42. Looks like I have to heal Spike again. Hate that. All I do is heal this dog. Another fireball. Reband for 9. Jobinir here for 16. Spike for 23. Oh, he has one hit point left. Unsuccessful. Oh, it healed a lot on him this time. I think he's at full. 40. He's at full. Nice. Okay. The thing is, though, every time I hit him with the fireball, well, when it works anyway, I'm weakening all of them. So that's good. Nice, one skeleton down. 26 for Drobinir, wow. I'm ill again. I was already ill. Damn it, unsuccessful again. I hate that. We need to heal Gribban next. I'm thinking keep the dog where it is. Block this one off. It's not going to be able to advance. I think have everyone attack. No, is this... Is that a... This is a skeleton? And that's a mummy? Because I want to hit the skeleton. It doesn't really matter that much. Alright, let's just... I want to hit the skeletons with the fireballs, I'm trying to... say. Actually, I'm out of potions. This time I have silk, heal, Gribban. And Trazric fireball. Okay, Gribban got healed. Unsuccessful. God damn it. Running out of fireballs. Okay, now Silk can start attacking again. Hoping it, none of them will hit the dog. Before I know it, Drobinir is going to need to get healed up as well. Successful, yay! Yeah, it did heal all of them, so it doesn't matter. That's good. I'm glad it's not just healing skeletons, like hitting skeletons and leaving the mummies alone. Potion, Drobinir. My last fireball. Ow. God damn. Oh, that didn't heal that much on him. Oh my god, Gribban. Successful, yay! Okay, let's hope they all have like 5 hit points left. That would be awesome. Wow, man. Jobaneer. Okay, he is at 74 though. That's pretty good. Gribban needs to be healed again. We're using all our spells here. Well, Trazric is out. So he might as well heal Gribban. And Silk can just start slinging arrows again for all the good it'll do him. Ow. Alright, that's better. Gribban is better now. Alright. Trazric starts throwing stones. And Jobaneer has, what, 70-something? Alright, he's okay. Jobaneer for 8. Gribban, 19. Ow. Let's hope we can destroy these. We better get a nice treasure for this. Gribban here for 6. Gribban 1. I'm starting to wonder if this is winnable. There's still so many left, you know what? She's got 3 of these potions. Use it on Trazric. So I can throw some more fireballs. Because that's where most of our damage was coming from. Ouch. What'd I do? I cast neutralized poison? What? Doesn't even work. And that was not what I was trying to do anyway. I was trying to replace his magic points. It's gotta be this then. I wasn't even looking at it. I use this. I guess it's P for poison. Whose SP should be replaced? Yeah, that's a fail. How's Gribban doing? He's gonna need to get healed soon. Oh, we killed one! When did that happen? I didn't even notice. Okay. Okay, Gribban, hit that one. That's all you can do. You know, I'm thinking the arrows don't do well against the skeletons, so maybe throw the arrows at the mummy? Softer target? I wish I was really slinging spells like in the icon was showing. Okay. Okay, no damage. Gribban for 12, ouch. Successful. Okay. Spell points 1. That's what that is. No, not that much. Probably enough to throw one fireball. Yes. One fireball. Oh, Dropineer's not attacking? Need to fix that. He is at 47. Gribben's 29. Oh jeez, is that our last potion? It is. Have him use it, he's not gonna attack yet. Give it to Gribben. Silk became ill. Nice. At least it worked. I'm wondering if I should use this last potion. Might as well, right? Drazric. And now we need to buy potions. We can also try consume those herbs, see what the hell that does. Okay, so Jovenir now will attack. Spike isn't doing anything. Well, I don't want Spike to get hit. Maybe move Droba this time, so Spike can help.
Ow.
Oh, Droba's not doing too well. What this does. I'm gonna try using a Dolden herb. Oh, whose poisoning do you wish to cure? No. It tells you right there, okay. Trazogasm, okay. So that's a Dolden herb, and then we got this red plant. Whose aging do you wish to cure? Awesome. I like that we know from that what the hell it does. Drelbin. Whose paralysis do you wish to... Okay. I don't have anything that heals. Sucks. Azric's got... Okay, he can cast another fireball. Oh, he's parrying. Yay! Targets remain. All right, we're out of everything. Ow. Droba's down. I'm just gonna auto-complete this out and see what happens. Spike's dead. Too tough. Crib and dead. Oh, we're not even attacking. Do we even have stones and arrows left? I guess they don't do anything against these guys. Amethyst dead. Silk dead. Trazric's the leader of his own self. That's it. Dead. Yeah, we're not doing that way. Okay. Loading. Okay, not going that way. Oh! Kidding me? They came up behind us! Can you believe that crap? They continue to follow, holy crap! They don't come through the door. Believe it or not, that raised the shackles on my arms, man. The shackles? The hackles. Alright, so at the end of this is Doom. Which way am I facing? I'm facing south. Yeah. That creeped me out for some reason. Imagine if they made sounds like Dungeon Master. That used to really freak me out when I was a lot younger. Turning right. Tough area, huh? If we come back with that other magic user that's supposed to be in here, I think. Unless it was the Black Wizard's Tower. We might be able to win that battle. Now down here is some other things to fight, I think. We got empty flasks. See, I didn't know that. I think I gave up exploring this place because I was like, well, we're not ready for this yet. I don't mind grabbing the loot, though, that's for sure. Ooh, mushrooms! Didn't the herb woman want mushrooms? Or she wanted frogs, or she wanted frogs, then had... I think she wanted frogs and mushrooms? I don't even know. Oh! I hate that. More goodies. Oh, more empty flasks. I love this place. Who can hold this stuff? Because we're starting to run out of spots. Can the empty flasks be stacked? Why not? I think so. Stackable, yes. So... okay. How's Gribban? Is he getting... No, he's fine. So he's got a nice stack, so we can return to, what's his name, Chandra, and get even more potions. I don't know what I'm doing. We need to look at the map. Okay, so we can head this way. More goodies. No? Have I been here already? Huh. Fake goodies? You're nothing. Hmm. Guess just garbage? Sheesh. Yes, I'm completely mad, I tell you. A door. Well, that's the door I came through. What the hell? Am I just looking at ones I already looked at? Seriously? I am. What the hell's wrong with me? Wait. Wait, I'm here. Are we gonna turn around or am I just messing up? Advance forward and see if I'm in that spot. Wait. No, I wouldn't be there. Okay, I should be right. Haha! Look at that! I get spun. It's not me. These are identical too, which makes it confusing. I am here. Okay, let's go forward one. And I go back one. I had to back up to do it. Same as in the other tower. Just make sure I'm still up here. I hate spinners. I really do. So far, so good. Just a peek down here. I don't want to travel down there because I'll probably get spun. And I really thought it was me messing up. Haha. Cool. We got more mushrooms. Is this blue one special? 50 grams. 25 grams. The blue one's heavier for some reason. Who's holding the mushrooms? I forget. Two here. Trazer can hold them. Although he can hold too much more as far as weight goes. Well, it's like walking through the forest, finding mushrooms and herbs. Alright, so the only way left is to go this way. It'd be funny if it met up some. Well, it doesn't, right? Oh, it might, because I never got past those. We don't know what's past those things. Is it this way? So, yeah. So, haven't saved for a while. We got a door here. and some goodies here, apparently. Or not. Oh, we got sparkles. Teleporter. Another teleporter. And another. And another. And another. Oh. Oh, what am I doing? Interesting. All right. Some kind of trial and error, or is this a puzzle? Bloop! Oh, I thought it would get us right there. You know what? I feel like doing this is weird, I don't know. This way, so it shows on the map. This is probably not even worth it, but I like that I can see them on the map. So now I'll save. Boop! Where am I? Oh! Cool. Oh my. Oh, hello. Can we prevail against you? I hope. Are these mountain orcs? Looks like. Romeo's good for tanking all by himself. We'll throw a couple fireballs their way. Hill Orcs. See how tough these are. Boom. Alright, we're actually hitting them for damage. Wanted to turn my heater on. It's getting cold up here. That's right. I want to try to remember to give Drobanir, the flail to hit skeletons in case we need to be hitting skeletons again. I'm not going up against that group again, not until I get another level or two. Do another fireball here. We're hitting them for a good amount, and they're not getting us for that much. So I'm gonna save. Yeah, I'm just gonna. You know, we can rest after that. You know what? Yeah, just hit them with some more fireballs. We'll rest after this. Rinse and repeat. Nice, 10 points. Awesome. Oh, look at all this stuff. We got 8 experience. Do we get experience for the undead things? Rations. So we've got leather, shoes, torches. Not sure how much the clubs will fetch. The shoes, not much at all. How are we doing with weight? Oh, I picked up all this crap. Amethyst is fine. Silk is fine. Fine. Trazer can't carry much more. Actually, he has no more slots. Germany is fine. We are running out of slots, though. Quickly. Alright, well, good. That was a good battle. Oh, you know what? Here. Jovenir near the flail. What's this? A hidden door? Where are we? Oh, that's a door that goes through here. I hate that doors aren't represented on the map. Oh, we've got another teleporter. So does that mean we're done with this area? Yeah, that's teleporter number one brought us here. Where are we now? Damn it, we're back here. I don't want to be all the way back here. Now I gotta make my way back up. So we took this one. Which way are we facing, though? That's the question. We're facing the magic mouth.